It's your girl Delilah and my cousin Addie.
Uh-huh.
And we decided to make
a video.
So we made our food, so we thought, what would we do truth or dare?
Yes. Okay. So she's going to start and it's gonna be really fun.
Is it true that you kissed the boy?
Yeah.
Okay.
What's his name?
Noah?
Noah Jensen.
Okay. It's okay. Go ahead.
Well, he bumped into me. And it happened, so. He's my super duper crush. So this is like really fun. So yeah. You guys have to have one.
Good.
Mm-hmm. And then there's like this. Better kind of.
So good.
Right.
You're gonna like it.
Trying to pull you off
of it. Here, get up. Fine.
Person. So, yeah. And these sandwiches,
you just have to put cheese on top. It makes it so good. So let's get back to the truth or dare thing. So, truth or dare?
Truth.
Okay, is it true that you kissed a boy? And you have to tell us his name.
Okay. Yes, but I kissed more than one. So, Mandy told you I kissed 11. Alright, first one is Noah Bowling. Next one is Brandon. Next one is Aiden.
Wait, are you talking about Aiden?
No!
Okay, next one is Ian.
Ian, our cousin?
Sorry, we're cousins and we have lots of the boy names that she's saying as cousins.
Okay. There's this other dude, what's his name?
Pepper is family, so I feed her food.
There's another Brandon.
How many did I say so far?
I don't know.
Wait, Brandon.
Okay, who cares?
Yeah, let's just stop. I kissed someone, you already got it, okay? Alright, who's the dare?
What are you girls doing?
Truth or dare, and we're eating, and we're gonna use the video.
Truth or dare?
Yeah. And she dared to lie to her to kiss her crush.
Kiss her crush? Well, she'll have to go home to do that. Who's your crush?
Noah Jensen.
I don't know.
I kissed someone.
You did? Who did you kiss?
Noah Bowling.
You girl.
Yeah, drop Noah. It feels so weird.
That is funny.
Wait.
What about your dog, Edward?
Miss Weiner.